foul. Centers right into the crease. The puck bounces to Pastrnak. Cuts over the line. Zacha's shot. A pop-up rebound. Carlo belts it. Frederick reverses through Walker and Hall with a whirling move. Challenges Copley. What a pickup by Trevor Moore on that pass. It didn't skate. He never broke stride. Handle it with his skates. Got a good shot. Krejci from Pastrnak. And Zacha tries to tuck it home. And the Kings dodge a bullet. Bleeds a lot of clock. Chips it to Lindholm. Back to Clifton. Coyle switches out for Bergeron. Clifton goes right to goal. Kempe right through to Vilardi. Ah, saved by Omark, robbing Kopitar point blank. Bergeron taking Marchand's feet, and a save shot.
That's a save.
Like saying, man, how's that not a penalty shot?
Marchand and Bergeron doing a great job up high, forcing the turnovers. And then the stick work by Doughty on the back check. Clearly an infraction, clearly a penalty. Check a lot of boxes.
Marchand. DeBrusque finds Pastrnak, goes through Walker, and Copley makes the stop. Bergeron fights through. Pastrnak's shot bounces around the slot. McAvoy angles him into the boards. Bergeron's pass does not connect with Marchand. Lizotte, a save by Omark. Final minute of play in the first period. Zacha, Lindholm to Zacha, low for DeBrusque, takes it right to goal. They're both playing really good 200-foot hockey. Back to the line, Pastrnak whips the backhand, Krejci picks it off the kick plate. Krislik shot, a save by Copley, and a nice one. Power play. Coyle and rather McAvoy. Six skating against five. Bergeron, the extra skater for Boston. Paul Krislik. Paul, the shot scores!
Call because of the puck possession in the Coyle line. Bruins getting them set up 6-on-5. Worked the puck to the middle of the umbrella up top. Good pass by Grizzly. Good recognition by Taylor Hall to come out. Getting into that arcing motion on the fake shot pass.
Pastrnak flies by Mikey Anderson. Marchand. Oh, snipes! His first point in five games, and it was a beauty.
You gotta love this power play because it's Pastrnak with speed through the neutral zone. That's easy entry, and he makes a heads-up play. You know, no self-forced turnover or unforced turnover. It's a take-to-take pass, and that gives Marsha all kinds of options. I mean, this is a very simple entry. You don't have to diagram that. There's not a ton of X's and O's. You hit the guy with speed through the neutral zone. It just takes it down the wall, and then Marchand gets open.
Clifton knocks it down. Gallagher steals Krejci's pass. Powers behind the goal, and Omark was ready for the wraparound. McAvoy. Kopitar hunts the puck. McAvoy goes for a slide, and Omark makes a glove stop. See the Bruins' dominance in the third period. Angles it through the neutral zone. Both teams change. Blake Lizotte. Blocker stopped by Omark. all the way to the right wing corner. Pasternak on the goal line, steps in front. Dursey, Saka hacks it toward Copley, who covers. Kopitar reverses, Walker flattens. Edler, the long diagonal. Kopitar with a good reach. Fiala, a save and a goal by Kempe on the rebound. It got through McAvoy. And it's a one-goal game. 11 and a half to go.
Going to get back into this thing, and they're already back in it now at 2-1. Kopitar, Fiala, get the go-to guys. And Kempe's slid up in this combination. Some adjustments, get your best players on the ice, most frequently here in the third period. It's a well-executed play. Even though the Bruins have people back, they just can't get to that rebound. Up over the stick.
Anderson takes him to the corner. Nosek. Nosek goes right to goal. A shot with purpose, and Phoenix Copley is the duck in the shooting gallery right now. Pasternak, and Copley holds it out. DeBrusk. Doughty to Fiala. A score by Kempe. ...50 seconds left on Carlo's penalty.
Yeah, pretty difficult to kill a 5-on-3 with the talent LA can roll out there. It's a nice pass, Fiala. He's just so dangerous, so quick. Great vision. He comes out, he gets that arcing pass on the attack. You got to respect the shot. And you just got too many good players out there. 5-on-3, one timer by Kempe before Linus Holm.
They'll go 4-on-3. And if the man comes out of the box during the run of play there. Doughty ahead to Trevor Moore. Drops it for Kempe. A save by Omark. Moore takes it right to goal. 2-on-1. Marchand and Bergeron against Doughty. Copley stops Bergeron. On the backhand, 5 seconds to go. Kempe with a slap pass. And this will go to a shootout. Pasternak. Can't find the five hole.
Didn't happen.
Kevin Fiala. Saved by Omark. The captain, Patrice Bergeron. Saved by Copley.
Yeah, Bergeron trying to go low blocker. Pick his spot, quick release.
Played for Jim Montgomery at the University of Denver. Closes and wins it for LA. The Bruins blow a two-goal lead going into the third period and lose in a shootout.
It's a confidence in what he wanted to do, almost like he had his mind made up before he even left.